Hey everyone, I'm back at the shop. It's been a minute. Today, I'm taking care of my damaged bumper. As you can see, it's pretty messed up. I mentioned it a few months ago in a video. Someone ripped off my bumper. Unfortunately, I fixed it, but about two camping videos ago, I was in a rush. I backed up a little bit too far in my back alley and caught a chain that divides the alley from the grass. So I caught the chain, and when I drove away, I bent the Evan Livland snot out of it again. But I got a nice, pretty bumper. I'm gonna show you right now. Yeah. Black, brand new. Got it off Amazon for like cheap. It was actually the cheapest place around that I could find. The bumper ranged between $1,200 and like $580 US, and I got this one for $606 off Amazon. It's a perfect match for the bumper that's coming off there. So, all right, I'm gonna get at it. This is gonna take me more than a minute, and I need to start with taking off my license plate. I'll see you later. Alright, I got the license plate off. Now I need to take off 6 bolts and disconnect the plugs for the license plate lights and my trailer plug at the back. Now I need to just find out what sizes. I'm gonna grab a creeper. I will deal with that once the bumper's off. It might be a lot easier. And that might be it. Okay. Yep. Yeah, I ran into a little bit of an issue. I don't have any proper holes to be able to put my license plate on. So, yeah, it's going to be interesting. So, we'll see what happens. There we go, we figured out. I just drove those in with a impact and it should move. How often do you really take your license plate off except for basically to change vehicles? So I'm not too worried about it. The bumper looks freaking awesome. I definitely love it way better than the chrome and definitely way better than the bend. So, all right, I think while I'm in the shop, I'm gonna deal with my awning and I'll see you in a bit. Well, there we go. Got the new bumper on and I got my awning adjusted. I'm pretty sure it's gonna be awesome. It's perfect. I don't bang the head. I think once I get the legs to go down, it's gonna give me enough room. I'll be able to walk in and out there. It looks way sleeker the way it is now. And it's gonna stop way more rain coming in the back. There's always solutions for me to rectify the openings. I've got a couple ideas. I might actually figure it out. So yeah, thanks for joining. If you really like this video, hit subscribe, like, comment. I love hearing from you. If you want to follow me, I'm on Facebook, Instagram, and if you want to support me and continue to make these videos, I'm on Patreon at Patreon/Gemini the Truck. All right, I'll see you on the next one.